Alright. Looks like stuff's gonna be a pain in my butt today. Alrighty. Let's get the earpiece in to where I can hear stuff. That'll take a minute or two. So, welcome everybody to today's stream. We're going to be doing about 2 hour streams. That's going to be on the par. Sometimes a multiple times a day. Today, this session is just going to be 2 hours. We might stream later. Who knows? There's a new schedule posted. Please, bear with me. Kind of working on things around here. I apologize for the long vacation. It was much needed. Other than that, let's kind of get into it. We're doing World of Warcraft pre-patch, and yeah, there's a few things the gold farming that are been nerfed quite a bit. Although Blizzard tells us that it hasn't been nerfed, but it's been nerfed. Or they made a really big boo-boo. One of the two. But Blizzard don't make boo-boos, right? Right. Ugh. All right. So we are going to start with this. I've done a little bit of work offline, kind of testing some of this stuff out. So, B3. And whatnot a little bit. Hey, Bonkers, how you doing? What did I do to my filters? I'm trying to. It's a daily kind of thing, you know? I mean, shit changes and so on and so forth. How are you doing with all this COVID stuff? Alright, maybe that'll help, but I actually had sound coming up. The main. Ooh, that's not good. Well, we don't need that either. Alright, now we got the overall sound fixed. James' audio back down a little bit. Back down a little more. Or it's just kind of there. Hey, I get it, you know. I do pretty much the same thing. Of course, our outages have been limited quite a bit. Maybe a couple trips to the store every month, and that's about it. Fishing if we can fit it in. I guess I'll have to clear my bags out from what I've done before. I'm really upset with the garrison stuff.
I hate you.
Yeah, I try to stay away from even the doctors. Alright, which one is the pet battles? Nah, that's not what caused it. Trade skill master. Alright, well, let's get rid of that. I am not going to deal with that. Alright. Takes care of all that.
How can I be of service?
Let's get rid of trade skill master. Handy notes should be on there, but it doesn't matter. I don't know why Trade Skill Master's acting a fool. But it is what it is. We're too soon into the transfer of things. Really, I bet that just enabled it, didn't it? Yeah, but I don't have the Master app launched. Because I haven't really been using it. As of lately. Now this should be about 3 days worth of stuff. Got available. Alright. So it was a day. Alright. Three blood for 1 day. Now that really sucks. The fur's fine. Almost a complete stack of fur for 1 day.
Be safe.
So yeah, that was hellaciously nerfed. I did run some BRF just to prove that it could still be soloed. But I had somebody that was telling me that it was not possible. And I'm like, yeah, okay, and y'all don't know what you're doing, do you? I guess I should go ahead and get TSM actually fully running. Just getting that error message every time I do something is going to get really annoying really quick. So I guess the real money maker in here is going to be getting. Doing the Card of Omens. now. That should be better. Wow, game audio is still really, really loud. Yeah, we'll get it in intertwined. I've had to pull with a bunch of the settings. But the good news is I shouldn't be doing the
who wish to speak
sound having the ocean sounds anymore. 36, okay, that's not bad for seeds. So seeds is pretty decent. How was our... Alright, our herbs are about on par. It's just our farm in the garrison that's really messed up. So, little promise. Not much. So anyway, like I was saying, I ran BRF on Mythic. It's a little tougher. Bit with the level squish. So it takes a little bit longer. Bigger. I'm only 76.75 for gear eye level, so. But if you remember right, that was. I haven't changed any of my gearing. And that was fairly decently geared. So what have you been up to, Bonkers? You've been trying to figure out the better way of gold making now, as well? Down the amount of streaming I was doing before. Still be streaming every day, it just won't be 8 hours out of the day. Throwing in some other content like Genshin Impact. It's actually kind of a cute game. Says there's supposed to be party ability to it and so on and so forth, but I haven't seen that yet. But overall, the Genshin, the mobility on it's good, the graphics on it are good. I really haven't done enough of the quest lines on it to know anything. I'm only like 7 quests into the game. Been playing a little bit of Among Us. I do believe tomorrow is going to be the Among Us Day. Two hours in the early day and 2 hours in the evening. Ooh, so there's going to be some new games that I'll be playing.
What do you want?
And Fridays will be a luck of the draw kind of thing for the stream, so. So we're pulling wild gold farming down to 2 days a week. Alright, we've done that. That seemed to do pretty good. Let's go down here and make stuff. So I guess I'm gonna put everything into doing Heart of Omens. Be nice if I could see my screen a little better. Probably run an evening stream tonight. That's gonna more depend on how my day goes.
Hail.
A few cards of omens.
Farewell.
And see how much better or worse it is. Yeah, I've kind of cut the music out of the stream too. So, it sucks. I don't even have it.
Speak. Fight as one.
I will have to fix that later. I am not dealing with that all day. That is going to drive me nuts. Alright.
How you doing, man?
I forgot what I had.
What can I do for you?
So we'll see how this flip goes.
Thank you.
Big fingers crossed. We get some decent cards out of it.
Farewell.
I'm gonna assume that we're picking up all my mouse clicks. And actually, strangely enough, I did do a green flip the other day, and I actually got a better green out of it. All right, what are we flipping? All right. Which didn't elect too much, but yeah, it is what it is. Not terrible, but not great. 170 gold from the card flip.
Peace, friend.
Scraps causing me problems. I could have swore that was updated.
Ancestors watch over you.
Alright. I don't need scrap right now anyway. Alright. Now let's see if we get any other errors.
Lothar! For the Horde!
That'll work! That'll do, that'll do, that'll do! I guess I should mind my stuff and take a drink. Ew.
Okay.
Alright. Next up, what dungeon so great shall we run?
Well met. Go in peace.
Hellfire it shall be.
What brings you here?
So we're gonna go run an run of Mythic on Hellfire Citadel. And see where that gets us. Is that a freshman or is that weather coming in? No, it's not weather. But we are supposed to have rain today. You gotta love the weather here in Oklahoma. Alexa! What's the temperature? Now the question is, did that pick up? Like my doctor's not happy with me. I'm so enjoying having flying here now. Set for, yep, set for Mythic.
proud warrior. Our enemies march upon the foot of this mighty citadel. Be on guard.
Now this is going to come target. That's more right.
Check on the Citadel's defenses.
Reporting for duty.
I'm out of here. Our defenses now.
Ready.
Two arms! So, you wish to test the might of the Fell Horde? Come, warriors, I'll be back! See what hit them! Destroy them! Burn them to the ground! Run them down!
Charge!
Run them down!
Rusty.
Burn them to the ground.
Strike them down! Run them down! Run them down!
Attack!
Cannons on the way! Destruction! Something done right, you have to do it yourself!
An invention of the Fell Horde! The fury of Hellfire itself! Behold!
Citadel is breached!
That's to be figured. With the level squish. So far, so good.
I don't have a target.
Makes me really worry about one boss in here. I did a good detector down before.
I don't have a target.
What the heck was I stuck on?
Far away. I can't attack that target.
Which way am I going? Which way am I going, George? These runs are gonna suck. Especially mythic mode. I'm looking more at the gold we can make per day as opposed to the gold per hour since the level swish. So yeah, that's a failure. Hellfire Citadel. Awesome. I know I can still do BRF. And this wasn't even the boss that I was really worried about. Let's see what we can do this time. There were several times there I should have actually died. I came really close to dying. So that means that some of my stuff is working.
Gertog, dispatch our enemy.
Yes.
Burns within.
Next boss and let's see what we got.
Why do you resist your own blood, Ariok? Give in to your rage. Release me from these bonds. And I will show you my rage, Kilrog! The choice is evil. Submit or die. Wait, you million.
So it will be a little rougher. It's kind of looking like the mythic run's going to take almost an hour now.
You heard the master! These trespassers have caused enough trouble!
I'm
I never believed Gul'dan would go this far. We must press on. A portal lies within these ruins that will take us further into the Citadel. The portal is ready, champions. Steel yourselves. I know not what further atrocities Gul'dan has unleashed in this place. This entire citadel seethes with Gul'dan's corruption. A second portal is nearby. Keep his demons at bay while I break the seals and attune the portal to his location.
Alive.
more powerful!
It's coming!
Another! It consumes me!
I've breached the first seal. Soon the portal will take us to Gul'dan.
To meet your end. Your
existence without purpose. Enough! This is where you die.
Yep, this is where I die.
Not even your pathetic defeat was inevitable.
Was we already knew that was going to happen. Ew. Do-de-do-do-do. That was a good challenge. Kitty. We're gonna go peruse the rest of this. If I die again on that, I'm probably gonna just go and do something else. Until I can figure out what. And so I already figure that I'm gonna be dying. Hey, that's a plan. So you're doing the, dungeon leveling process. Are you looking at multi-boxing or just in general?
I don't have a target. I'm out of range.
The Eredar are no strangers to war. Are you so eager to be your enemy? Closer! Enact my will!
Oops. Get distracted. Don't get distracted.
You are getting so very frail and weak. Harbinger, restore my wounds. Enough! This is where you die.
Yay! I died! Oh, probably one of the few people that enjoys dying. Huh? Oh. Well, let's do a tally up.
Anywhere.
No, I gotta fix that. 607 for a partial run. Not too bad. Could be better. Alright, let's go to the macros. And... I don't need Neil, need that one. Greater than 45. And less than 47. That should fix. That macro.
Your feet find good trails.
There is one other section I can do and get some loot and truly test out the finishing of that macro. So, let's go do it. What are you planning for the gathering team? So what I am seeing is that it's still worth it to do the runs.
Thank you.
bloody fall! All we can do.
Another seal is open. Oh, I am good.
Another seal is open. But we ain't going nowhere. Let's go die. Gonna go make death count. It'd be nice if they dropped a little bit better than poop. And then it'd make almost a full clear kind of horse there.
I need to target something first.
The Eredar are no strangers to war. Are you so eager to meet your end?
Small prey. Yes, death will become me.
The Eredar are no strangers to war. Are you so eager to meet your end? Enforcer, that's my will.
Back to what's going on.
Your attempt is meaningless. Enough! This is where you die! Oh, your pathetic defeat was...
Oh well. It was fun. So...
Many deals for a friend of Grumble's, like you.
Hey.
Farewell, friend of the Grumble's.
That weren't too bad, 707 for the run. Down what? Two, three bosses? It was definitely worth the try. And of course, these over here still work, and you can run them solo, so it doesn't really matter.
I need to get closer.
Some garrison resources. Well, all right.
Greetings.
We'll go finish up.
Go in.
Black Rock Furnace. I'd say 705 for the time that I've been here isn't bad. We'll finish off editing that macro for Black Rock Furnace. Of course, I figure that the Hellfire Citadel should work for Black Rock Furnace too. And then we will get there. See what this fares. washed out all these.
I need to get closer.
So it will work. I forgot that this is a new week, so... This up, it'll be about 50 gold. course, there's only one boss I'm feared of here. And that's our final boss. Let's see if it gets tricky.
Guards! Intruders are meddling with the blast furnace! Sabotaging the furnace!
Sucking today. But it'll get done. The last boss on this is, or the last the boss on this one is. Takes a good beating. Doing a 3-set on this one today, so I'll probably come back later and do the other 2 sets in the stream this afternoon.
Strength.
avenge me. To see these shipments in Talador. Now!
I need to get closer.
Time to whoop him!
Blackhand won't tolerate any more delays! The command card's here!
So we'll go back this way again. Doopy doopy doop. Eventually I'll get an answer from my ticket for lost items. Came back to 60k gold. Less than what I left with. Which really sucks.
Hey, Flanz! Flanzog! We got a jam!
So, go on jam it then.
I ain't done jamming it. I jammed it last time!
You wanna tell Black Hand we got a stamper that ain't stamping?
Hey, you! Get in there and unjam that stamper!
Yes, dispatch. We'll have some impurities.
I need a target. I'm out of here.
Your bones will be crushed to dust!
We're going to take you down! I'll be back!
An embarrassment to your club.
Alexa, what's the temperature?
You didn't,
beast was irreplaceable! Where are the attackers now?
The last boss.
I want them dead! Dead!
Dying. Mythic seems to be going pretty good. We've been in it about 20 minutes now. Oh yeah, caramba. Missing one fight. And I bet it was on this side. Hello and welcome to the stream. Just doing some mythic, raids and
patience, sisters.
The sooner we finish our work,
much of these old raids can still be soloed, even with the squish.
Ensure the peons are keeping pace.
My
Marat, load the ammunition into the main cannon.
Right.
This is going to be the real challenge.
What? The trains are behind schedule?
I think I see the problem. Let's see how well you've trained our soldiers, Gamma.
I'm sorry, I just got too many
things.
Not the right stuff. For the fawn.
I need
So how's everybody doing this afternoon? I did a ding ding. I forgot to get these guys down here.
I'm out of room. I need a target.
Ha! What brutality! What bloodshed! Sorka, this isn't a game! Get down there!
Don't worry, I'm coming. This looks fun.
Sisters, to battle! Rapid fire!
Yeah, but
Fine.
Good to hear, Usagi.
The Iron Maidens have fallen!
They were
my favorite! Find these invaders and bring me their head!
Oh, they didn't want to bring me their head. Or my head. I'll take their head instead. Come on, give me my elevator. Come on, take me up. No, we are not doing Wham. Charge! But that didn't help. That's what I said. Pretty tough. This is by no means is a speed.
You're the dogs who have been wreaking havoc throughout my foundry. Step forward.
Yes, Black Hand, you're the
room. Flood the room with your slag. I'll bring this whole place down around your ear. Open fire! The fastest machine in our arsenal. Burn. You will all burn!
Hey, he didn't get to kick me to Timbuktu back there. That was awesome. We made it complete.
Without us. All right.
471, that gives us 520 approximately. We'll pop out here. We're gonna sell our junk. Gear's not terrible. It's not the best, but it's not terrible. All right. So, in finishing up...
I have many lucky do's you like.
This stream... So, we need to go in here and edit. It is less than 48. We got a mount, And I don't have that one yet. So that run lauded us 1375 for the run, so I would say that wasn't too bad. Can't sell them out, so but we can sell those. So hey, 1500. That was even better than the first sale.
Many farewells.
All right. Since I haven't really looked at this mount. We are going to hop on it. So there we go. I got the mount. Wasn't really trying for it, but got the mount. So with that, I'm going to call it quits for this morning stream. Y'all have been lovely. Y'all have been fun. I will probably try and stream the other two runs on this afternoon. It'll probably be from 9 to 11 o'clock this evening. Which is going to be about the typical having two hour runs. Y'all have you a good afternoon, and remember, always get your game on.